Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me today. In this video, I am going to show you how to make one cup of my hair growth tea. And then we're going to start off with one heaping spoon of the herbs. We're going to add them to the cup. I'll share the link to this cup down in the description box. It's great for when you want to use loose leaf tea. Then all you do is pour hot boiling water over top of your tea leaves and let that steep for 10 minutes. This cup comes with a lid, so you cover it, and when you're done, all you do is lift that little silver piece out of the cup, and there you have your hot cup of herbal hair growth tea.